Name is Charlie Simon. Lives right up here. Did 2 years at Applewood for stealing equipment from a lab at Columbia Medical School. He's been working there as a tech.
It's interesting. Most major universities keep samples of anthrax for research purposes.
You think the stuff that pickpocket swallowed came from Columbia?
You could never steal that amount of anthrax without someone noticing it was gone from a secure lab. But given Mr. Simon's background, all he would need is a spore in a lab to start growing his own.
I'm guessing it's the kind of lab he could set up in his house.